Thank you. Oh yes, they both come.
That all the northern breed of dogs called the Spitz family. They have pointy ears. As soon as they have floppy ears, it's a sign that they're not purebred dogs. They have a double coat. These guys are all shedding, but he'll come in a very nice dark cinnamon color.
You think he's your brother, don't you?
Ah, get out of here. Come on. Yes, I love you all. He has the long guard hairs, and then underneath the fluffy stuff that's coming out, that's his undercoat. See? Nice and fluffy.
I have 12 dogs. I used to have 53, now I only have 12. I came up to do a dog sledding trip and fell in love with the dogs and then bought dogs up here, took them south, trained them, built sleds, and then came up and in 1990 went around Baffin Island, 4,000 kilometers by dog sled.
Okay, you want to try some of that? Gotta go fast.
Come on.
There you go. Males weigh anywhere between 75 to 100 pounds.
I get out 2 to 3 times a week with the dogs. In the
fall time, it's lots of training. Got to get them all trained up.
Just the north. I just love the air and the people and the land and the dogs and space and freedom to just travel anywhere, camp anywhere. I just love that. And the light. The light's very magical. It just feels like the place I want to be.
Right. Yeah, I bet you.